Are you lifting hard and heavy?
Well, tonight it's back, and I'm sore from those 350s last night. So you got one of these. You buy them in secondhand stores. You gotta go around to secondhand stores and buy stuff. I'm sore. You know what I'm saying? I find all the plastic, you know what I mean? I got most of my dumbbells for pennies. I got this for like 10 bucks or less. It comes in here. I like doing other stuff, but I figure I'd do this tonight. I use straps so I can, you know, work on my back. My grip's kind of fried. By the time I get to stuff like this, my back. My grips are kind of done. That's why tomorrow's squats, and then I'll be, I get a day off on my grip, you know what I mean? It works pretty good. Let me get this out of here. Gotta wind it up, like, you know. You know how it goes. The mother of my children made these. Okay, I don't go no fan. I do what I can do, okay? I'm 220. What do you want from me? Here we go. Beat myself to death. I just do what I can do, alright? No good. I didn't get the straps right. Oh, man, come on. Come on, I got people watching now. Okay. Ready. I'm gonna do it. Doing the Vince way, this way, lean back. I get the back. It's a good pump. I'll do maybe 3 or 4 sets. Alright, if you can find one of these at the secondhand store, hold on. I'm gonna bend over. If you can find one of these at the secondhand store, by all means, man. I'm not saying do it instead of bent over rows, which these are 4-2 tonight. But this is good. All right? Okay. That's it. See you next time. Bye-bye.